Hey, welcome to South Suburban College for the first annual Thornton Township Taste Tournament, where the youth and law enforcement officers of the 17 municipalities of Thornton Township will be participating in basketball games all day today versus one another. With me here, we have Stanley Brown. He's a commissioner for Dalton Park District, as well as the manager of Thornton Township, and he's going to be participating in this as well, along with Sam Hill, Dallas Maverick great from the past year.
Hey, I'm just happy to be a part of it.
Hey, how you doing, guys? We're here for the Thornton Township Challenge. We got four games starting in about 10 minutes. You see the players, we got young and old out here. Come out, support, and then get back.
Thank you. Thank you. So you guys are the winners. And where do you live at?
Lansing.
In Lansing. Oh my goodness. And Lansing beat who? Riverdale. But you guys came in second place, right? Okay. So what do you think of this idea of the police? Police, sir? What do you think of this idea of the police working with the young people?
Good idea.
Isn't that a good idea? You know, we always talk about how we want you all to respect one another. Yeah, we never have. If we ever have any competition, we have you play against each other. That's why we thought this would be pretty unique. You know, we want you to live as a team. We want you to also work as a team and play as a team. So I want to congratulate you on behalf of all of Thornton Township, all 17 communities. You've made us all very proud. Congratulations on being our first annual winner. And I want to thank you all. You guys have a team captain, or do you want to all come up together?
Whole team.
All right, how about all of you come up here?
Hold it down.
Oh, hey, don't drop it, Leo.
I got it.
Put the ones up. Let's go.
W to the crib. W to the crib.
Nate, did you get a good one?
So we want to thank you all for participating in our first annual event. We like to do this from this point on, many, many years down the road, because we think this is really indicative of what our community is supposed to be about. We want you all to respect one another and live together. We need to make sure that we practice that all the time. So I want to thank you all very much for your hard work and for you making this possible. Second place ain't bad. You know, when I won my first election, I came in second place and there were three spots. So I got the second spot, so I was okay. So congratulations, guys, and do we have something to give these champions?
Yeah,
we got more.
Yeah, man.
We'll bring you that second.
All right, 3, 2.
Okay, let's go.
Hi everybody, we're at our first annual basketball tournament here, part of our Taste of Thornton Township, and this time we changed it a little bit. Instead of having the adults play against the youth, we had the youth and the adults play together, and guess what? They were our local police departments with the local kids that live in the town. Now they're not all kids, they're 20, 25, 18, 17, but what we did here was have kids and police work together on a team. We're trying to tell them we want them to respect one another and live together, work together nicely in their communities, yet we always put them in competition with each other. This was a twist. This time in this tournament, we put the youth and the police officers working on the same team together. It worked out phenomenally. It was just a really great feeling between the young people and the police officers, and they all thanked me very much. They were very, very happy, and we're very proud of our police department and our youth. They understand that in order for us to live together, we have to understand and respect one another. So on behalf of Thornton Township, I'm Frank Zuccarelli. I just want to tell you this is our first annual basketball tournament. Riverdale came in second, and the village of Lansing came in first. So congratulations to Lansing, and better luck next time to Riverdale. Thank you all very much. Take care. Thank you.